The price of a college education in South Dakota is going up. On Thursday, the South Dakota Board of Regents approved a 5.8% increase of tuition and fees for 6 public universities in the upcoming school year. This translates to an approximate $456 increase for on-campus students. Scarce state funds killed the prospect of another year of frozen tuition, which lawmakers put nearly $4 million toward during the 2014 legislature.